Вот уже 65 лет своим уникальным творчеством.
The Lizenko String Quartet has been captivating its audience for 65 years. We decided to focus on the quartet's achievements and its members.
Fusion Accord.
Lizenko Quartet musicians are Pashenov, violinist, Seredinsky, violinist too, Romansky, violist, and Kusher, celloist. The Lizenko String Quartet is the most titled and reputable team among Ukrainian quartets. It dates back to the mid-20th century and has produced many great musicians to Ukraine. I joined the quartet at the age of 20, and now I'm 65 years old. The quartet was established by the State Committee on the Art under very difficult conditions. There wasn't a Ministry of Culture at the time. The team first emerged under the name Ukrainian Philharmonics. The quartet started as a part of Ukrconcert, then joined the National Philharmonic, and today works with the National House of Organ and Chamber Music. The quartet emerged back in 1951 and included violin players Kravchuk and Sikalov, violists Gural and celloist Krasnoschuk. The quartet has seen many talented musicians, in particular Boris Skvortsov and Suren Kocharyan, used to be members of the quartet for many years. In 1962 the quartet was named after Mr. Lysenko.
Квартету было присвоено имя Николая Лысенко.
That team became prize winners of the international quartet competitions in Budapest. The quartet also won the prestigious Wiener competition, which was an outstanding achievement for them. It was 1963, and it's worth mentioning that only one string quartet from the USSR reached the final of the contest, the Ukrainian M. Lysenko String Quartet. The above victory was not the only meaningful event in the quartet's life. It received the Taras Shevchenko State Awards in 1997 for the popularization of Ukrainian music. At that time, Bajenov, Holodov, and Hajduk already were its members, and they made a considerable contribution to the band's development.
И, конечно, когда я пришел в квартет, огромный репертуар уже был у квартета, и мне пришлось, конечно, тогда.
There was an extended repertoire when I joined them. Honestly, I used to sleep for 4 to 5 hours per day sometimes. We had much work to do and many concerts to perform. For a few years, the quartet was a season ticket holder in the Kyiv Philharmonic. The audience enjoy our Shostakovich, Beethoven and the 20th century quartets. We also performed many premieres, among which were the first Silvestrov quartet and the Malipiero quartet.
Много произведений коллектив записал для фондов.
The team recorded the performance of the Liatoshinsky, Beethoven, Skorik, Silvestrov, Stankovich and Karabits quartet for Ukrainian radio. The quartet toured France, Great Britain, Holland, Germany, Poland, Denmark, Russia, Norway, Japan, Canada, the US, the Baltic countries and more.
Япония, Канада, США, страны Прибалтики.
Гастролей было очень много. Мы действительно объездили в свое время и весь Советский Союз, и это сложно было.
We toured a lot and traveled throughout the entire Soviet Union. It was difficult, but interesting.
Система пропаганды классической музыки.
It was the right thing to do.
Включая детские концерты.
It's a sort of promotion of classical music. We also appeared in children's concerts, even thousands of them. We played in clubs, schools and vocational schools.
Несколько лет у нас была серия концертов для профтехучилищ.
Over the course of the year, the Lysenko Quartet has always been a devoted promoter of Ukrainian music. It has premiered over 50 string quartets by Ukrainian composers.
с самого детства. То есть если квартету 65, то большую часть в любом случае.
I have witnessed a growing as a quartet since my childhood together with my mother and brother. We live together with the quartet.
Замечательная пианистка Наида Пропащина-Магомедбекова. То есть мы росли с этим коллективом. В смысле, мы жили вокруг.
They rehearsed at her home, and we saw the disputes, writing sheets, and elaboration of concepts, accompanied by endless coffee breaks.
Она была на наших глазах. Это, конечно, очень важно. Эти споры, эти редакции нот, эти кофепития бесконечные.
There were 4 to 8 hours rehearsals and a tense time schedule. I know them to have rehearsed even on onboard trains. They took compartment tickets for this purpose and locked themselves in and rehearsed.
Или нет, то есть не брали всегда купе, и если они ездили далеко на гастроли, они просто в купе закрывались и занимались в купе.
Во все времена квартет составляли...
The quartet has always been a team of bright soloists. Now each member plays solo programs at the National House of Organ and Chamber Music.
Виолончель – это инструмент, то есть, конечно, сольный в основном, то часто, но в основном это ансамблевый инструмент, и поэтому играть в ансамбле…
Cello is meant mostly for ensemble music, so I enjoy playing in the quartet, and I don't feel any difficulties.
Я не чувствую никакой сложности. Я даже, когда в квартете, я отдыхаю. Во-первых, репертуар огромный.
The quartet has a huge, diverse, and probably the most unique repertoire. Beethoven, Shostakovich, Dvorak, Schubert, and Haydn quartets. Huge repertoire helps us in solo performances. The more music we know, the more we are engaged in other genres, not only our small cello repertoire. This helps a lot.
Это мне помогает, кстати, в сольном исполнительстве, потому что чем больше мы знаем музыки, чем больше мы увлечены другой музыкой, а не только нашим каким-то определенным виолончельным маленьким репертуаром. Это нам, конечно, помогает.
Мастерство коллектива признано и в Европе. Так голландская звукозаписывающая...
Its high professionalism was appreciated in Europe. A Dutch recording studio recorded a CD of the Silvestrov quartets and a German company Amati recorded Schnittke quartets, performed by the band.
Квартеты Альфреда Шнитке.
С квартетом Лысенко я был знаком еще, когда я только был студентом еще. То Юра Холодов преподавал в консерватории.
I have known the quartet's members since my student years. Холодов lectures at the conservatory.
Это что я как бы заочно как бы уже общался с моим коллегой.
Следует отметить, что
Merited artist of Ukraine Romansky combines his solo career in the National Opera and the Lysenko Quartet.
Он хоть и стал участником квартета, но все же не прекратил сотрудничество с оркестром.
И я помню, когда Коля пригласил меня, конечно, был страшно благодарен, по сей день ему благодарен, потому что он мне вырвал, поднял меня из этой ямы.
I am grateful to Anatoly for taking me out of the orchestra pit and putting me on the stage. When I know I have to go to rehearse with a quartet, I leave all my worries behind and I play with great pleasure. I know it helps me to maintain my competence, and I am encouraged by my involvement in such a good team.
Остаться в такой форме, а так квартет, конечно, благодарен, что я работаю в таком коллективе чудесном.
Если говорить о том, что в первые годы своего существования...
While its early years were devoted to Ukrainian music, today the Lysenko Quartet has expanded its repertoire to world classical and modern works.
Всемирная классика. От музыки барокко до самых современных сочинений.
Мы сами ценим свою работу и свою...
We appreciate our work and our music and try to preserve what we've been taught. All the members of the quartet are good musicians with a solid and respectable education background.
В квартете замечательные музыканты, и у всех хорошая школа. Кто с нами вот в ансамбле, вот и Катюша играет уже, моя жена Наида Магомедбекова, которая...
We cooperate with different musicians, including Katerina and my wife, Nadia Magomedbekova, with whom the quartet has performed for almost all the years I have worked with it. We recently gave a performance in Cremona at the International Music Academy in Italy.
Недавно выступили в Кремоне на Международной академии музыкальной в Италии.
К Кроме концертной деятельности, Иван
Кушер. In addition to concert, Kusher and Bajenov worked as teacher. They are both professors of the Tchaikovsky National Academy of Music. They try to share their experience and knowledge with youth and to help them in appearing on stage. Most of their disciples are winners of prestigious international competitions.
И надо сказать, что многие из их учеников – лауреаты престижных международных конкурсов.
Не так давно я разговаривал со своим знакомым. Он учился в Донецком музыкальном училище все время, потом в Киеве.
A friend of mine, a graduate from the Prokofiev Donetsk State Music Academy, told me they had to stand in long line to buy tickets from the Shostakovich concert by the Lysenko Quartet when they toured there.
Квартет Лисенко приезжал, играл цикл квартетов Шостаковича. Для меня это не просто, так сказать, гордость.
I'm deeply proud that my father plays first fiddle in the quartet. Positive feedback from people who attended the concert, noting how this educated them, is proof of the team's high professionalism.
Для них совершенно, скажем так, образовательные моменты, то для меня это подтверждение того, что коллектив высокопрофессиональный.
Жанр квартетной музыки стремительно развивается.
The quartet's music genre is developing rapidly in Ukraine. String quartets established on the basis of philharmonics and concert halls try to follow the Lysenko quartet as an example of high professionalism, sophisticated taste and devoted service to Ukrainian culture.
Отечественной культуре.
Любая деятельность классических музыкантов, ну, будь то гастроли нашего оперного театра или симфонических оркестров наших, зарубежные гастроли или выступления квартета.
Classical musicians are an important part of a culture, which represent their country through opera or symphony concert tour and solo performances. The representation does not depend on the Ministry of Culture or anything like that. They independently represent Ukraine and its culture throughout the world.
Ни от чего другого, это сам факт представительства культуры украинской. Я не говорю о себе и о квартете своем, я говорю вообще о моменте представительства культуры Украины в мире.
Для камерного ансамбля 65 лет.
65 years is a tangible age for chamber ensemble. The quartet celebrates its date with high achievements. It's the winner of numerous international competitions and a participant of the most prestigious festivals in Ukraine and abroad. It has won the highest state award in Ukraine, the Taras Shevchenko State Award. The quartet members are soloists of the National Concert Hall. What more could one wish for?
Казалось бы, чего еще желать?
Побольше гастролей.
I'd wish more tours because it's difficult for me to sit still. When touring, you feel differently. We felt a different mindset when we toured Moldova, Europe, and many Ukrainian cities. I wish us more concerts, tours, and good spirit.
Так что желаю побольше концертов, гастролей и хорошего настроения.